right. Just in the rough at 15, Caroline Masson.
And a completely blind shot here. 60-degree wedge from 76 yards.
That's perfect.
I would say.
What a shot. Had to land it short. Allow for the rollout coming out of the rough. She needed something good to happen. And she got it right here, just like a putt.
Hi, it's Morgan Pressel here. Thank you for watching the LPGA's YouTube channel. For more content on all things LPGA, head over to the newly redesigned LPGA.com.